atmosphere here is so unique. And it's in pretty good shape. I think it should smell nice too.
Yeah, I smell flowers. But...
Something's fishy. Oh, come on! These are all fake! I guess even the VIPs couldn't see the real ones.
Lily! Lily? Do you hear me? Lily? Targeting the drone first. They're getting smarter. You're definitely not ordinary. Lily. Lily.
can see now. What happened, Eve?
It was an Atiba ambush.
I knew it! Well, are you all right?
Yes. It was nothing. I'll give you the details on the way up. Did we make it?
We did. But there's a strong electromagnetic field surrounding this place. It feels just like the eye of a hurricane. Over there! My goodness!
What did you... What have you done to yourself? I see all that pain. I'll put an end to it.
Thank you.
There's no call.
Behind you!
The real Alpha.
We're in low orbit, so gravity is still an issue. At this rate...
We can't just leave the Alpha Nativa here. Lily, use all my body cell power to overcharge the railgun.
What? But there's no way you'll survive!
It's okay. This is what I was born to do. Lily, please!
Body cell connected. Full power overcharge ready. Proximity body cell connect. It's charging right now. Charging complete.
Lily, my attack was blocked. Find a way to open its eye again.
I'm analyzing it now. I've got it. The eyes and its side are connected to the nerve system. A direct hit. It's losing nerve connection. Not yet!
Just one more left! This is it! The last one!
SOS to the colony. Please, somebody, anybody, we need help!
Thank you for coming back alive. It was Mother Sphere. She must have heard me.
No, Lily. It's thanks to you. I was able to come back because of you. Thank you.
Goodness. Zion.
Poseidon was talking about. We have to go down.
Eve, I'm sensing an alpha signal coming from the presence chamber.
Orko. He could be.
I'll try to do something here with the exosuit. Eve, hurry to the presence chamber.
Okay, I'm going. Be careful, Lily. You killed Taki. And now, destroying Zion. Why? What is all of this for?
Eve, you're late to the party. How does it feel to be responsible for the fall of Zion?
What? You can speak.
In spite of everything, I do wonder why he chose you instead of me. I've already proven this much, but why?
He? What are you talking about?
You're a little on the slow side. I won't let you anywhere near him. There will be nothing left of you when I'm finished.